Specific info makes certain changes to the car during a pit stop. You can tell me what you want over the radio. Press and hold the radio button to activate the system, and you can either speak the command or select it manually from the radio screen that will appear on the multifunction display. While the radio is active... laps of fuel left. Was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. You didn't spend much time practicing. Are you saving your car for the main event? Your qualifying pace didn't put you at the front of the grid. Will this be a problem tomorrow? Great. Well, that's everything.
Tough luck there. It's not quite where we'd want to be on the grid, but chin up, it's not the end of the world.
No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal. And it's make or break here at Albert Park, home of the Australian Grand Prix since 1996. And home to round one of this year's Formula One World Championship.
Just south of Melbourne's downtown business centre is the one and only Albert Park Circuit. 3.3 miles of public roads, closed for the weekend of course, make for a bumpy circuit with little undulation. There are 16 corners around the lake and a couple of good passing opportunities here as well, thanks in part to the DRS zones into turns 1, 3 and 13.
Can Mercedes start with victory in their bid to win a seventh consecutive constructors' title? Could Ferrari or Red Bull establish an advantage early on? And with 22 cars on the grid, how quickly can the new team find their footing? Well, it's great to be back, Anthony Davidson. We've got a lot to talk about this year.
That's right, Crofty. It felt like a long winter, but it's good to finally be back. I have to think the usual suspects will battle it out at the front, but there are always going to be some teething problems early on in the season, so whoever can keep on top of their issues will have the advantage today.
As I mentioned earlier, we're up to 11 teams this season, with a new entry run by, well, of all things, an owner-driver. That's something we haven't seen in this sport since Hector Rabach over four decades ago. So how are they looking so far?
It's hard to imagine how a small operation like that could survive in the ruthless world of Formula One. And yet, here they are, first ever race, looking surprisingly strong. But there are no points for qualifying. Let's see how they fare in the Grand Prix proper.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, just edging out Alexander Albon, who'll start from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Leclerc, Sebastian Vettel, and Verstappen, Norris, Ricciardo, Sainz, and Sergio Perez, Ocon, Stroll, Daniel Kvyat, and Raikkonen, Schumacher, Magnussen, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Parry, Russell, Latifi, Gasly, and Romain Grosjean sits at the back of the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead. The DRS zone. comes. This lap, push hard on the in lap. Exit, exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. tyres. Car behind on the medium tyre. Car is about 3 seconds. Teammate ahead is 5.5 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. Okay, that was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Of fuel remaining. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Point 6.
fantastic victory for the... Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I think that smart tyre management on track, smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Excellent performance at the Grand Prix. I'm sure there'll be plenty... Let's see how the driver standings have...
Lewis Hamilton, excellent result.
Some amazing talent out on the track. But Anthony, because you're driving...
Impressive feats out on the track standards.
On to the constructors. Mercedes, exhausted and with this one. Be sure to...